Meghan Markle and Prince Harry decided to sign up as volunteers for a nonprofit in Los Angeles and distribute food to vulnerable people because they felt helpless reading about the coronavirus pandemic sweeping across the city. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have been snapped walking around sunny Los Angeles wearing face masks as they drop off meals to homes. The pair contacted Project Angel Food, a nonprofit helping high-risk individuals by supplying them with nutritious food during the coronavirus lockdown. A source told People magazine Meghan, 38, and Harry, 35, felt compelled to get stuck into charity work after watching the devastating news unfold. The source said the couple felt helpless reading about everything going on and wanted to get out and contribute. And another source said, they only leave their house for charity work. The Sussexes jetted into LA last month from Vancouver Island, where they had been hiding out since before Christmas. The family of three have been enjoying downtime as they begin their new life away from the royal system. Last week, Harry opened up about family time in quarantine. Speaking during a video call with families and employees of the charity Wealth Child, which he is a patron of, the Duke said he is not too bad, but admitted that it's certainly strange times. Everyone is experiencing the same thing in a unique way. He went on to say quarantine life had given him a chance to slow down and just enjoy life's simple pleasures. He said, being able to have family time, so much family time where you almost think, oh, do I feel guilty for having so much family time? You've got to celebrate those moments where you just are on the floor rolling around in hysterics because of something that's happened and then inevitably half an hour later, maybe a day later, there's going to be something you have to deal with and there's no way you can run away from it. You can't even distract yourself in a different room. Harry and Meghan will celebrate their second wedding anniversary next month. And little Archie will turn one in May in what is expected to be a low-key affair due to the lockdown. The Sussexes enjoyed a Zoom call with the Queen on Tuesday to wish her a happy 94th birthday. The monarch got to bond with her 8th great-grandchild Archie, whom she has not seen since last year. Meghan cut a casual figure on her recent charity outings in LA. The mother of one was snapped wearing jeans and a baggy shirt on one food run. And on another day she chose khaki-colored sweatpants, trainers and a black top. She topped her look off with a baseball cap bearing the Project Angel Food logo. Harry also opted for a casual look with jeans and a polo shirt.